Sambul Lama, and
How old are you?
I'm 22 years old.
Are you married?
No, I'm unmarried.
Okay. What is your school education?
12 pass.
Okay. What is your previous work experience?
Pizza maker.
Where?
In Timișoara.
Before coming to Romania, tell me.
In Nepal. In Nepal. Border.
Okay. In a restaurant or fast food?
Yeah, restaurant.
Okay, you. What did you do there?
I make pizza.
Also pizza.
Yeah, pizza and something.
You also know to dough to make the dough of the pizza?
Yeah, yeah.
The base?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. You can also work as a cook helper, like cutting, chopping?
Yeah, everything.
Okay. For how long you worked in Nepal?
2 years.
2 years. Then you came to Romania.
Yeah.
And you worked as pizza maker, you say?
Yeah, pizza maker.
For how long?
In Romania? More than 14 months.
Okay. Now, why you finished the contract?
Because I have some problem there, that's why I left the company.
Okay, so your employer did not...
they didn't give the money in time, certain time, and every time mental torture, that's why they fought hard for me. That's why I left the company.
There was some abuse?
Yeah.
Of you. Okay. And you also left there without getting money since 2 months, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you would like to apply also for a cook helper or pizza maker, right?
Yeah, pizza maker.
Okay. Salary is $517-$520 for this position. And also you can be promoted in time, but this is the starting.
Yeah.
And any new contract will be also for 2 years, and schedule will be also 10 hours per day and 6 days per week.
Yeah.
You are medically fit? You are
okay
with your health? Okay. You still want to remain in Romania?
Yeah.
Still want to work here? Okay. Thank you.